big hands you have, and what big ears you have.
But of course, it isn't her granny. It's actually Joe from Family Guy.